Welcome to Research Rocks. In this video, we will see how to use CoinDCX Go application as well as website portal. And this application is India's Bitcoin application. You can invest your money using this application internationally, invest your money international share market. So how to use it? Let's start as a demonstration. Before start the video, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rocks. So simply open new tab in browser, enter the Google and type here CoinDCX and enter. So search kind of link is display here. I'm putting same link in video description as well. You just simply click on that particular link and look at this. This is a CoinDCX website portal. You can do same process on your mobile device. Simply click here. So automatically comes iOS device, because of currently I am accessing this website portal in Mac. That's why. Otherwise Windows operating system, open Android related application here. Here informations are available related to cryptocurrency. Buy cryptocurrency as low as INR 10 rupees only. You can invest your 10 rupees, 500, 1000 or n number of money you can invest your. So suppose for example, I just consider one Bitcoin. So one Bitcoin current price is like 30,57,206 rupees only. It's huge amount of the nowadays Bitcoin. Before doing anything, you can register here. So simply click here as a register button. And some fill the basic information. So I fill here my basic information like my first name, last name and my email address, and you can add your password here and type your mobile number here, as well as you can refer someone code here also. Simply I click here, register. So verification point of view, they are sending me two OTP. One is my mobile number and second one is my email address. So as a mobile number, I receive this OTP. So I add it first here, email address OTP here, and verify. So now my 20-50% account is ready. Like here, basic information. You can upload here verification point of view as a cryptocurrency experience. Complete your verification, add bank detail. So just simply I complete my verification. Verification using your identity proof, like example Aadhaar card, voter ID or passport. So simply continue on my phone, get link, and just I upload, I scan this link using my phone. Upload successfully both document and self submit the verification, verify identity proof. I already upload here photo. After some time they are verified and provide me as a KYC related information. Like now need to type your account number here. So I add my account number here, account number, again retype, and here IFC code. Simply confirm. I receive the OTP related to connect with my bank account. So I receive the OTP here. So simply I add the OTP. Need to upload here bank statement, cancel check or passbook related document, but I upload after some times. You can upload here as a select the document and then simply upload there, and the next option bank related finish. Deposit INR in the wallet. So how much you upload money, but you upload those money, it's need to verify bank statement, check and passbook related verification information. Then after you can upload very easily those money and buy some shares and complete your first trade. You're just trading now. You just simply click there and trade here or buy or shares any of this. Like suppose I buy for 10,000 and buy USD trading option. So here cryptocurrency or rest of shares are available. You can invest your money on that particular currency, and related informations are available here. You can visit here and accordingly buy some Bitcoin currency or other international trading. This application is India's best application nowadays. You can register here and invest your money cryptocurrency. It's very simple. If you are creating the account, you can use my referral code. I'm putting this referral code in same video description. You can earn some money. It's amazing. Hope you like this video. Before leaving, please subscribe our YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram, same Research Rocks. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.